What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are opening these Funko Mystery Minis blind boxes from the Batman vs. Superman wave. Get all of these characters. We only have three today, so we'll be getting three of these characters that hopefully there's no duplicates. So let's go ahead and crack open to the first one. Very exciting. I'm very excited to see what we get. Alright, let's see. Sometimes scissors don't really want to work. Let's see here. There we go. Very excited. This movie came out, I believe, a couple of years ago. Really nice. Don't know exactly when it came out, but we can get any of these characters. I would like to get Superman or Alfred. Let's see what we get for box number one. Man, hang on. Right, so here is Alfred from the Batman versus Superman series. The great looking Funko Mystery Mini. Here is box number two. So, how's your guys' day going? Let me know in the comments below. I'm having a little bit of an okay day. Today started off great. And, what's your favorite character, Batman or Superman? Leave it down in the comments below. Let's go ahead with open pack number two. Oh, okay, this one's pretty cool. We have Clark Kent. This guy, it is awesome. He's really nice. Really cool. On to box number three. Let's go ahead and pull him out of the box. Let's see what we get next. Like I said, sometimes scissors don't want to do it. Let's go ahead and try that again. There we go. Almost dropped the box there. Let's see. Out of this one, it would be cool to get Armored Batman. Right, let's see. Okay, we got a dupe. Got a duplicate. We got another Alfred. So we got all three of these characters. We got two Alfreds and one Clark Kent. Hopefully you guys have a fantastic day. We'll see you guys next time. Peace. Be right out.